This here got you a bolter liver,
The hell are you doing? Get away from me with that stink! There's a barrel behind the barn. Go put it there.
Hello, stranger.
Oh, God, this... Okay, it's in the barrel.
Thank you. And please, if you get more, just leave them in the barrel. That stink is just unbearable.
Polar, I found a letter addressed to you in the post office.
Holy shit. Really? Thank you. Wonder what it's about. I hate to ask, but I can't read. My wife always read this stuff for me. But now that she's gone, would you mind?
Oh, yeah, no problem. Okay, let's see. You sure you want me to read this? I mean, it's a personal letter.
Yes. Please.
Okay, so... Polat, you damned son of a bitch. Don't you even think about dying out there. If I find out you were killed by a zombie, I'll fucking haunt you in the afterlife. Your ass is mine. Love, Talo.
Oh, damn, I missed that man.
Pardon?
Talo, that's my brother. Haven't seen him for months now. Wonder if he's still alive. Thank you so much for bringing me this.
Ilum, that's you? Here, brought you something from the post office.
Are you kidding? That's great! Wow! For fuck's sake, you brought me my power bill.
Well, don't get mad at me. I don't read other people's mail. I didn't know what it was.
Ah, fuck it. It's not like I'm gonna pay it.
Crash-landed somewhere near here.
Yeah, I watched it go down.
It's worth checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
A swarm of infected under my hunting
accident and I'm alone here.
That's all kinds of fucked up. Damn, where'd all these cans come from?
Listen, please.
Oh, Christ. Shit. Okay, I'm listening.
There. In there. That's my child. Don't let him die of hunger. Don't let him suffer.
Nice crossbow. You boys hunting something?
Yeah, a goddamn monster that's been stealing our food.
I shot it, but it ran and hid in this cave.
Did you not see it in there? Probably for the best, since it was wounded and all.
Shitload of time. Are you sure you saw the light? Thank you.
lucky. I have my two kids with me. Please, anybody there, please help us.
Daddy, did you hear that? Someone's coming.
Hey, is somebody out there? Please, we need help. Please, don't leave us here on our own.
Come on.
did it. You really did it. I can't even express how grateful I am. How grateful we are. We don't really have anything to give you, but at least treat this home as your own from now on. This house is your house too now.
A safe place to rest can be a real lifesaver. Thanks.
Thanks to you, we're safe.
See, Tolga? Told you it was Crane.
Are you sure? He looks weird.
He always looks weird. Crane, we did it! We flew!
But not with the jetpack.
But we found a plane instead.
Almost in good condition. Had to make a few adjustments to it.
And the gasket broke. All the oil leaked out, the engine seized up.
We had to jump out. But Mr. Dahl, our boss...
Whoosh! He flew all the way to the west. You have to find him, Crane.
But you two actually care about someone else.
Oh, you wound us, Mr. Crane. Also, Mr. Dahl is a billionaire. He'll make us rich.
All right. How am I supposed to find him?
Simple. Mr. Dahl has a transmitter in his backpack. That's our... insurance.
You know, in case he tried to screw us over.
Can't trust anyone, you know.
Take that tracking device. The beeping will be faster the closer you are to the transmitter.
And when you get back, we'll tune this tracking device so that you'll be able to find other things. Tolga, tell him.
Everything that's chipped, Crane. And these days, a lot of things are chipped, aren't they? Military equipment, for example?
But first, Mr. Dahl.
Go for it, Crane. You can do it. We believe in you. You have to say things like that to people like him, you know.
Thank you.
aircraft? Did it really crash?
Yes, and yes. But the crew were no outsiders, just a few unlucky people trying to get out of Haran.
Did anyone survive? Are they dangerous?
Yeah, two survivors, but no, they're just a pair of suicidal mad scientists. More dangerous to themselves than anyone else.
Scientists, you say? The mother would like you to keep an eye on them, just in case. Trade? I'm finishing my coffee and getting the hell out of here.
Oh.
Otherwise, the signal must be getting close. Warm. Warmer. Where are you, doll? Warmer. Where are you, doll? Guys, I found Dahl's transmitter.
See, Tolga? Told you he was going to find him. Pay up!
Wait, Craig, is Mr. Dahl all right?
It's hard to say.
He's dead! You lost, Fabian!
I don't know if he's dead, guys. I just found his backpack. No sign of the man himself. Any ideas?
We're geniuses. Of course we have ideas. We're prepared.
Not that we can trust the man, but he has another transmitter in one of his shoes.
Set the tracking device to your second channel and move on with your investigation.
Mother repay you for your kindness. Oh, thank you.
Hell, you're not Vulcan, doll.
Was I supposed to be?
Where did you get those boots?
Hey, he didn't need them anymore. Lay off.
Did you kill him? Where is he?
Hey, he turned. I killed a monster, not a human.
Shit. Where?
Shot him straight through the head.
No, you idiot. Where is his body?
Oh, not far from here. Listen, I can pay you for these boots if they're so important to you. No problem.
Just forget it. Guys, I found Dahl. Bettine, Tolga, you there? Where'd you go? God damn it.
Help! We're surrounded!
Oh, scream louder, Fatine. Maybe they'll figure out where.
The train! On the bridge!
Did you hear? That was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military. And he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer. Probably Dahl. A billionaire. Killed because he had really nice shoes. Come on.
Oh, God.
Hey, I found a corpse. I think it's one of your people.
We appreciate you letting us know. Thank you.
Huh? You
We all saw it. The Mother accepted you into the following, so we should accept you into our community too. You are welcome now among the children of the Sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. I saw your note, Jazeer. Who's this Sabbat? He was supposed to get you guys some medicine?
Yes, he was. He was bringing us fresh herbs every single week. But we haven't heard from him for too long now. I know, he's probably dead, but we can't be sure. You don't know the man.
Well, any idea where I should look for him, then? And what about the fevers? Hey, Jazeer, what's this about a weapons collection?
Ah, yes. There was... Okay. Ah, Adam was crafty. Years ago, he got hold of my... grandfather's saber, and nothing I could do would persuade him to give it back. I just hope if he hid his other weapon, that saber is among them.
Investigate this, and we'd like you to resolve the matter quickly. This is very, very important.
Thank you. Pray for the God of the Lord to bless you. And here's something from me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, you're Mr. Crane. We've heard you're doing a lot of good for our community. I don't want to ask too much of you, but could you help us get back to our farm? A terrible monster chased us away, and it's still there.
Not what I'm looking for. Wishing well inside a cave that's hidden in plain sight. Guess I have to head to the cemetery. Seems like I've seen a hill rising from the water before. Could be that rocky island. Not much of a hint. Nope, this won't get me anywhere. Not helpful.
Back away. This doesn't concern you.
Fuck! Let me go!
It's over when I say it's over. You're done, you hear me? Now you're just making me mad.
Ranger will help us. Please, take my blessing and this gift. Coming of the God of the Sun and the Faithful. That's my advice.
No! Ugh.